When a sound strikes through the tympanic membrane, some sound is absorbed while the rest is reflected. This indicates the maximum compliance of the tympanic membrane in a normal person when the pressure in the middle ear is equal to that of atmospheric pressure. Compliance is inversely proportional to the sound energy reflected. That is, more the compliance, less the sound energy reflected. Compliance is nothing but the elastic nature of the tympanic membrane or the flexibility of the tympanic membrane. More the compliance, less sound energy is reflected. For performing this technique, we need to have an equipment that is a probe with three openings, one for generating sound, other for generating pressure, and other for picking up the sound energy reflected. This is the normal tympanogram with maximum compliance of the tympanic membrane, normal tympanic membrane, where the pressure in the middle ear and atmosphere pressure are same. Whereas S for shallow, AD, deep for deep curve. Shallow curve indicates less compliance decreasing and increasing. So the compliance is decreased. At the normal pressure, the compliance is decreased. This indicates less compliance indicates more reflection. This is seen in fixation of the ossicles, malleus in fixation and otosclerosis. As a result of the otosclerosis and malleus fixation, the sound energy is not, and more sound energy is reflected back than absorbing. Whereas AD, here the more compliance indicates less reflection of the sound. So it is seen in the thin tympanic membrane and ossicles discontinuity. Thin tympanic membrane absorbs more, and ossicle discontinuation also absorbs more sound than reflecting. Next comes B curve. In the B curve, even though we are changing the pressures in the external artery canal from negative to positive, the compliance remains same. The sound energy reflected will be same, even though we are changing. It is due to the presence of fluid in the middle ear. Due to the presence of the fluid in the middle ear, there is obstruction in the middle ear for the entry of the sound striking and the reflection. So as a result of the fluid in the middle ear, the compliance is same. That is, sound reflected will be same. And then comes C. C, the peak, the maximum compliance at minus 200. It indicates the pressure we generated, minus 200, became equal to that of the pressure in the middle ear. That is, there is negative pressure in the middle ear that is equal to minus 200 mm of pressure. It is seen when tympanic membrane is retracted. Tympanic membrane is retracted in Eustachian tube obstruction in ASOM. For example, in ASOM, Eustachian tube is obstructed. As a result, there is a negative pressure. Negative pressure is generated, so the maximum compliance, that is, least sound reflected when we generate minus 200 pressure to the external auditory canal. Summary: sound is reflected back and some sound is absorbed by the tympanic membrane when a sound strikes it. Maximum compliance is seen in the normal tympanogram when the pressure in the middle ear and that of the atmospheric pressure are equal. Compliance is inversely proportional to that of the sound energy reflected. In normal tympanogram, the pressure inside the middle ear and outside the middle ear, that is atmospheric pressure, are equal, and this is the normal tympanogram. AS indicates, that is, more sound reflected indicates less compliance. More sound is reflected, it is due to otosclerosis and fixation of the ossicles. AD, deep curve, that is, reflection of the sound is less. Where the sound is reflected less, that is in thin tympanic membrane and ossicular discontinuity. And then comes B, There is no change in the sound energy reflected, even though we change the pressures. It is due to the fluid in the middle ear. And in ASOM without fluid, the tympanic membrane is retracted due to the negative pressure. So when the negative pressure we generated in the external auditory canal becomes equal to that of the negative pressure in the middle ear, there will be a maximum compliance at minus 200. This is the tympanogram. Thank you.